into this Dollar Tree. Haven't been here in a while, so let's go see what they got. Are cute. And then we have some candy. Let's see what kind they got. Are cute. Y'all, I do not do good. Oh, these are really cute. I don't do good at vlogging. I apologize. I try to hurry before people can see me because I don't like people seeing me vlog because I get embarrassed. Oh, those are cute. Autumn. These cute little flowers. Cute. Oh, these little candles are cute. Here's the $5 section. There's those. Gracie got me one of these, but it's different. It's got pumpkins and stuff on it. I think these little candles are cute too for Halloween. Cute. Little trees. Oh, that reminds me. I have a Halloween tree that I got here last year, the year before. They've got their cups there. They have this. These are cute. Those are so cute. Oh, Gracie got me. I don't think it was a Halloween one. I think it was one of these that said fall or something. Something like that. Those are cute. Then there's this stuff. got some Christmas stuff out. These are cute. More $5 sections. Some toys, pillows. I remember when my kids used to play with these little things. Look at those big old candy canes. Let's see what kind of cups we got here. I love this. I think I had one of these and I broke it. I do have the bowl though. I love the bowl. Gather together. That little thing's cute. Little trays. We all. I'm not going to go into depth with the toy stuff because. My kids are not small anymore. Pom poms. Here's some craft stuff. Let's say all you need is love. That little pin's cute. Cute, cute, cute. One day at a time. Yes. Love. Posters, that's new. I've never seen posters at the Dollar Trees before. Cards are candle stuff. Okay, let's see. There's those. I love coming down this aisle. Those are cute. Those tea lots down here is a good deal for that. You get like 10 for a dollar. Or no, do you get, I think you get, no, you get $24, $25. It's a good deal. I think anyways. Here's a mirror. So I have like this OCD thing. Like when I'm coming to Dollar Tree, I have to start on one side. Or like start on one aisle and go around. I know I'm weird, but that's what I have to do. So I like I always do that one aisle, the candle aisle, and I come back and go like aisle after aisle. I have to do it or it makes me so irritated. What's that? Here's some little photo prop things. But yeah, does anybody else do that? Or is it just me? Let's see. Here's some wedding stuff. Neat. Hang on, I'm gonna turn y'all around. Hold on. All this stuff. Dollar Tree has really upped their game since my kids were little because it was so hard to get birthday stuff. I had to order it, most of it online. Oh, look at this. How cute. there's all of that stuff. And then here's the books. Those are cute. There we go. These books look slim picking, y'all. So now what I'll do is I'll start, like, I'll go right here, and then let's see. Oh, those are pretty cute. Forgot this all. I gotta get over here and do this one. Okay. But I'll just go down these, like, one aisle after the other. Here's all the crafting section. They really have a lot of this stuff too. All of these things to paint on. I was needing something like this for my this space that I have at the house, but I don't really know if I don't really like any of those. They're cute, but good old snack food all. Let me get two of these. I don't see any of those beets I'm looking for, y'all. Those things are so hard to find. And I'm sure when they're out here, they go quick. And here is another snack aisle. Another candy aisle. This used to be my favorite and still is. Like, I love all this kind of stuff. It's so good. But I don't eat much of it anymore. Unfortunately, let's see. Oh, these are so good. And then here's the dog section and cat section. Cute. Ice cube molds. These are so good. Those are cute.